राजा राम पतित पावन सीताराम। राजा राम पतित पावन सीताराम,
रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीताराम,
रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीताराम। बज प्यारे तू सीताराम,
सीताराम सीताराम बज प्यारे तू सीताराम,
रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीताराम। ईश्वर अल्लाह तेरो नाम सबको सन्मति दे भगवान,
ईश्वर अल्लाह तेरो नाम सबको सन्मति दे भगवान,
ईश्वर अल्लाह तेरो नाम सबको सन्मति
and through his death. The stage is all set to unfold the celebration of Gandhi Jayanti, that is today, 2nd October 2021. Here's a hearty welcome to encompass you all. Excellence is an art won by training and habituation. We are what repeatedly do. With all my affable greetings, I cordially welcome Reverend Father Suryan Thomas, our beloved principal, Mr. Joseph Otokaki, Reverend Father Bibi Pulcheri, Reverend Father Jolly Abraham, all my dear teachers and friends. Hearty welcome you all. Raise up, start fresh. See the bright opportunity in each new day. Change can be accomplished through power of prayer, because with God all things are possible. Now let us all pray together with some intentions.
O Lord, we praise you and adore you. We humbly ask for your forgiveness. Have mercy on us. As we have gathered here to celebrate the birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi, send us your Holy Spirit to be our guide. Give us the wisdom to understand and enlighten our minds. We thank you, Lord, for this precious time that you have given us. And please continue protecting us during this pandemic. O God, enlighten our mind with truth, inflame our heart with love, inspire our will with courage, enrich our life with service, pardon what we have been, sanctify what we are. Amen. World peace is an idea of freedom, peace and happiness among everyone. Peace is liked by all. It is for peace that we pray to God every morning and evening. Greater than personal peace is the peace of the nation, and still greater is the world peace. Unfortunately, world peace was badly disturbed twice. The First World War was fought. As the results were horrible, they were asked to end it. The Second World War took place in 1939 and lasted up to 1945. Hitler and Mussolini threw every code of human morality to the wind. But they were defeated in the end. No one wants war, for if war comes this time, it will mean the end of mankind. COVID-19 is profoundly affecting the peace across the globe. 135 million odd are facing starvation by year end. There is not a single family left behind without praying for world peace. Mahatma Gandhiji empowered all Indians and led them against a non-violent protest against the British rule.
Blessed are those who mourn, for they will be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they will inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they will be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they will receive mercy.
ಬೇಕೆಂದು ಅವನಿಗೆ ಲಭಿಸುವ ಸೌಭಾಗ್ಯಗಳು ಯಾವುದೆಂದು ಪ್ರಭು ಕ್ರಿಸ್ತರು ವಿವರವಾಗಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬೋಧಿಸುತ್ತಾರೆ. ಮತ್ತೊಬ್ಬನು ನಿಮ್ಮೊಂದಿಗೆ ಹೇಗೆ ವ್ಯವಹರಿಸಬೇಕೆಂದು ನೀವು ಬಯಸುವಿರೋ ಅಂತೆಯೇ ನೀವು ಇತರರೊಂದಿಗೆ ವ್ಯವಹರಿಸಬೇಕೆಂಬುದೇ ಪ್ರಭು ಕ್ರಿಸ್ತರ ಬೋಧನೆಗಳ ಮತ್ತು ನಿಯಮಗಳ ತಳಹದಿ.
ಶ್ರೀಮದ್ ಭಗವದ್ಗೀತಾ ಶಾಂತಾಕಾರಂ ಭುಜಗ ಶಯನಂ ಪದ್ಮನಾಭಂ ಸುರೇಶಂ ವಿಶ್ವಾಧಾರಂ ಗಗನ ಸದೃಶಂ ಮೇಘವರ್ಣಂ ಶುಭಾಂಗಂ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀಕಾಂತಂ ಕಮಲನಯನಂ ಯೋಗಿ ಹೃದ್ಯಾನಗಮ್ಯಂ ವಂದೇ ವಿಷ್ಣುಂ ಭವಭಯಹರಂ ಸರ್ವಲೋಕೈಕನಾಥಂ.
ಇದರ ಅರ್ಥ ಅತಿಶಯ ಶಾಂತಮೂರ್ತಿಯೇ, ಶೇಷಶಯನನೇ, ಪದ್ಮನಾಭನೇ, ದೇವಾದಿ ದೇವತೆಗಳ ಒಡೆಯನೇ, ಜಗದಾಧಾರನೇ, ಆಕಾಶ ಸದೃಶ ಸರ್ವತ್ರ ವ್ಯಾಪಕನೇ, ನೀಲ ಮೇಘ ಶಾಮನೇ, ಅತಿಶಯ ಸರ್ವಾಂಗ ಸುಂದರನೇ, ಯೋಗಿಗಳ ಧ್ಯಾನಕ್ಕೆ ಒಲಿಯುವವನೇ, ಲೋಕಗಳ ಲೋಕನಾಥನೇ, ಜನನ ಮರಣರೂಪಿ ಭಯನಾಶಕನೇ, ಶ್ರೀ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀಪತಿಯೇ, ಕಮಲ ನಯನಾದ ವಿಷ್ಣುವೇ, ಪರಮಾತ್ಮನೇ, ನಿನಗೆ ನಾನು ಶಿರಸಾ ಪ್ರಣಾಮ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೇನೆ.
ياسين والقرآن الحكيم
to the Lord. I request all to stand up for the prayer.
जरा